look, this is what you don't do when you text or drive. This is what you don't want to do. That's what causes bad accidents and very dangerous. She's lucky to be alive. The car flipped off 70 or 69 about 60 feet into the ditch. All the airbags deployed, all the windows busted out. Girl's like 16 years old. She admitted that it was her fault. Yep, it makes you just want to protect your children and tell them, please, please, do not text and drive. Smashed it in.